What's up, YouTube? Nick Steven here, and I'm going to show you how I draw one of my favorite Disney characters, Jelly Otter from Disney's PB&J Otter. Let's begin. Okay, first I'm going to set this to 3H. I'm going to have to get a circle grid for the head. I think it's round enough. Now to get a grid outline. Okay, I hope this works. Next, I think I'm going to get the nose. The outline for the nose. And this is to be for the lower portion of her face. Portion for the neck. I'm gonna make another grid here to place the eyes. Need some kind of placement. Around right here, I'm gonna have to put her ear. For hairline. I think I'll place another ear here. And she has these tiny bangs that come out of there. Eyebrow outlining. She has two streaks for eyelashes right there. Nose lining. Yeah, it could be anime styled.
And she has a lip right there. Now then, it's time for me to switch over to a pen. Any pen will do. And to get Jelly Otter looking good here. Start with the outlines. When you do manga, when anybody does manga, they do a mix of pen and pencil. I realize that now. I'm sorry, it keeps coming up. I'm coming this way there. She has a bit of a nose shine right there. Forgive me for watching a lot of anime in my recent years. I think that's how Jelly Otter would look in modern day portrayals. Or something like that. Her neck right there. Okay. I think the next thing I'll do is go back to using my graphite, and I'm going to switch to something to kind of color in. Okay. Don't worry, I'll use the smudge stick as soon as I will be able to. Smudge sticks are always important, especially when you do a combination sketch drawing. Next, I'll switch over to something. I should probably go back to 3H so I can take care of her irises. Just lightly. Now to switch. into the H mode so I can take care of our hair. Don't worry, I won't screw it around with it like Pinch did in Silent Treatment. Now to switch to like a much darker shade, HB, so I can color in her nose, the mayor speaking. Now then, I'm going to have to get ready to do some shadowing to give out a bit of a 3D look. And I'll take care of that with a smudge stick later. The cheek area. And around her hair there. Now then, next thing I'll do is use the smudge stick. Blend in all that scribbling to make the picture more presentable.
Last thing for me to do is to grab my pen and sign down in the corner here. There we have it. Jelly Otter from Disney's PB&J Otter. I hope you enjoyed it, YouTubers.